Hello, I'm Archie Luxury and welcome to the program. I was just going into Ronnie at Brisbane Vintage Watches. I was having a bit of a chin wag and I bumped into Alf. And Alf is a lovely older gentleman. He's just turned 80. And I've always loved Alf because me and him, don't tell anyone this, but me and him have always critiqued ladies. And, you know, the sort of banter between two gentlemen. And I remember there was an entertainer in the Queen Street Mall, and me and him were doing a bit of a sexual critique on her beauty, and she was beautiful, beautiful woman. And, gee, could she move her body? I've got to say that much. But, anyhow, I was chatting to Alf, and he's got a beautiful white gold, Patek Philippe World Time. And he's a gentleman. He let me have a look at it, and I showed him my annual, and I had a look at his World Time. It's a 5130, which is the 39mm World Time, which is slightly bigger than the traditional 37mm 5110. And I got to say, you know, my next piece, if things are going well on Archie Luxury, I'd love to get a 5110, but the 5130, that's the 39mm. It's sort of like, you know, my annual calendar is a 5035, which is 37mm. The modern replacement is a 5146, which is 39mm. And it's the same sort of context as that. But I've got to say, this white gold World Time, it is just absolutely sexy. It's beautiful, and his son's bought it for his 80th birthday, and all I can say is, what a very lucky man, and he always wears a Patek, and you can see why, they're just beautiful, and Alf's a lovely guy, I love him to death, and he's a cool guy. And it's just nice to chat, and he's always just such a nice dude, and that's how it is. A lot of good, cool Patek owners out there. I'm Archie Luxury, and this has been my Patek World Time 5130 story.